Think I can help you, boys?
Are you a businessman?
Motherfucker Jones.
Your first name is Motherfucker?
My real name is Dean.
Dean Jones. That's the same name of the actor Herbie Lovebug.
Yeah, he's not gonna know who that is.
I know who he is, bitch. I can't walk around this fucking neighborhood with that Disney-ass name.
We each have a boss.
You're my bitch.
Yo, dickwall.
You're gonna give me that dong, Dale.
And it would be best if those bosses maybe weren't
no longer around anymore.
You know?
Killed.
You want one?
Nothing for you?
It's 8:15 in the morning. I'm now an alcoholic.
And the only reason I took one because I thought you were going to have one.
So. You took one because you thought I was going to have one?
I was just trying to be polite.
So what? If I was going to put my balls in honey and shaved coconut, you'd do that too?
Your dad made the choice to dispose of our chemical waste responsibly.
Bolivians said they'd do it for a third of the price.
No, you can't go to them.
Why?
We shouldn't, because they're going to endanger thousands of local residents.
Oh, I give a fuck. Some local tribesman gets cancer. Cry me a fucking river. Julian's gone fucking batshit crazy. She took a bunch of photographs of me.
You did all this while I was unconscious?
Mm-hmm, yep.
You're a raper and you raped me. That's a rape!
Just relax there, Jodie Foster. Your dick wasn't even hard.
That does not give me any relief.
We all have clear motives for killing our bosses.
Why don't you kill each other's bosses?
Right, I'm doing Pellet. You're going to do Harkin, and you're going to get some intel from Julia, right?
See you on the other side.
It is on like Donkey Kong.
Y'all motherfuckers crazy.
I was surveilling your boss. She makes herself a little snack, a popsicle, a banana, and finally, a hot dog.
Sup with her?
So you took the penis foods as an invitation to fuck her?
No,
I took her invitation to fuck her as an invitation to fuck her.
Ow! What are you? Ow!
Get in the car!
You
know
found a hitman online.
Wait, what's this for?
Wouldn't want to leave a stain now, would we?
Your ad said you do wet work.
I urinate on other men for money. Why else do you think my ad was in the men seeking men section?
You fucking idiot.
Could you be dumber?
We are looking for a man!
It reflects poorly on me that you're my friend.
You hear what's going on in there?
Yeah, let's just go.
That was almost all over us. Until we close our eyes for good.